Okay. She people.
We're at Revolution.
Mm-hmm. Like seven.
Yeah.
We at Revolution.
That's a great angle.
That could be bad.
I did not know what was happening. Anyways, how we feeling, guys?
Shout out JoJo Siwa.
Just did my solo, the best I've ever done it, so let's see how that translates into scores.
Morgan. I love Marley Burn.
So,
congratulations,
Power Pack Advisor, and I got platinum,
Lily,
which is a score above 290. Trinity, highest ever score ever.
Jolie,
Sarah got
top
9.
Five, and fifth place,
right on JoJo, where'd she go?
Congratulations,
got 8.
Amazing.
So we barely even got here in time to do our dance.
Seriously.
I have no clue. I'm looking too. We don't have a dressing room. This is so much fun, guys. Oh, here we are. Yes. For real? That's so beautiful.
My face looks so naked. I don't have any lipstick on.
We don't have a dressing room. We're in the hallway. I'm gonna cry again. Dose ready. About my babe.
I have to do my lips.
We are duet almost ready.
We're ready for top duet. My blush is going crazy.
It looks good though.
We're ready. So many people. It's kind of crazy.
But there's only, I think we're the only people in our category.
Race person.
And I think 6 or 7 in our overalls.
That was amazing.
It's awards time.
Okay, quick run through. Everything got illegal. The intermediates, small.
It's a trio.
Got,
what'd they get? They got
like fifth, okay.
Jamie and I got second.
Leslie and I got sixth.
Jolie and I got fifth.
And Elena and Lily got 7.
Day 3. We get in the bun done.
So, we're trying to go backstage because our number is in like 3, allegedly, for like 5 times. And the lady backstage was like, there's large groups, like, y'all can't be back here. We were like, oh, like, we're in a couple. She's, no. The 4 of you can't stay back here. You take up too much room. We were like, okay. She said, I'll come get you in 3. I said, oh, okay. We go back again. Oh, y'all are in 3. I'll come get you. I was like, oh, okay. Like, one number later, we go back there. And I was like, can we come back? She said, oh, y'all are next. And the other number had like 4 or 8 counts left. And I was like, oh. Okay, thank
lovely.
You.
There's great. There's large groups like in the building.
They're not even dancing. There's just a large group of people standing here.
They're not even dancing.
There's just a big number of people.
There's a gathering of 4 or more. So actually.
No, 5 or more because we're 4. Guys, we've been shoved in a corner this whole competition.
Literally, this is our dressing room.
Hey, there's no roaches in here or nothing.
Oh, this is nice.
Cool.
We're ready for hip hop.
Girl, the way you're moving.
Are we ready to do the most embarrassing dance of our lives?
I opt out.
I'm gonna put our little group chat text right here.
Ready?
Oh. This is my jet set. Y'all actually kind of ate jet set up. I'm being for real.
Post kindness, it went exactly as I expected. Absolute butt wipes.
But it's okay.
I don't even care anymore. I'm ready to be done. I'm so ready to be done for today.
Look, you can see where
I have to put the normal earrings, not the hoops, in the second hole so that it doesn't look like they're hanging. Sorry, I got a message. I'm ready to take my eyelashes off. they're not even like on correctly in the first place.
So cute.
Anyways.
Person category. Hip hop got elite gold as well, and it did not get first in category. The Renegade Dance did, but honestly, deserved.
Kindness got elite gold in person category.
The lashes are gone. We're done.
Rescue got the cruise invite for $100. That's like three people's lashes.
No, my toes.
Hip hop got 10th and rescue got 9th.
Kindness did not place.
Rescue got a golden ticket. You know who is left to get this golden ticket? The three of us. Everyone else left.
And everyone's supposed to go up there to get it.
That's how much we thought we were going to win.
This is great, guys.